Oh. Well, we're hanging out in North Dakota right now. We're in Williston, but and then we're taking off to Michigan for 4 weeks, so I'll be in Michigan for 4 weeks, but there's a 4 weeks for a month. But there's a building fire downtown Williston caught on fire in the museum, so I'm GoProing it.
It is his house.
So I'm going to hang out because I'm right next to the fire, okay? Later. See you, bye. It is a museum. Ah, look at the sign. Downtown Williston, building fires, the museum. It just started like 20 minutes ago. We're down the the guy who's building this is. I was going to call the guy who's building this is. Yeah,
standing right over around the corner.
What's that?
Standing right over around the corner, I guess.
Lloyd is?
Yeah.
Oh.
We just praised his house last month.
Told me everything about it, how nice it is.
So this is a museum or a...
Yeah, he's
antique museum.
It's his own personal, you know, lifelong collection. He's a dentist. Yeah, dentist. Dr. Lloyd
Ashby.
No idea. We were just down the street and saw the smoke. Text that guy, told him 20 minutes. I said, we're at a fire downtown. Book it?
Yeah.
Book it?
Yeah.
It's right next to Lucy Lou's.
Yeah.
Lucy Lou's party.
What the heck? Just jump in.
All right, we're out of here.
Let's just take one more picture.
They're gonna earn their paycheck today. All right, I'm ready.
I think they got every fire crew down canal.
Yeah. Let's go through the alley. They'll probably kick us out.
Let's go figure out.
Museum, it's more like a museum / antique store. It's owned by a guy named Dr. Lloyd Ashton in Williston, North Dakota, downtown. Looks like it's a total loss, so who knows. Williston's finest, putting the fire out.